Hey guys, this is another YouTube video. It's about my rabbit. I shot a rabbit today and skinned him. This is skin. So, if you're wondering how to do this is not going to be a video about how to skin it or gut it or anything. I'm not going to do one of those because I've already done that. And I was kind of in a hurry to do it because he was starting to get hot and inside. So, but anyways, you can look it up on YouTube. It's real easy. But, so, that's the skin. Once you get it off, you want to nail it into some boards, like, all along there, and stretch it out. If you don't stretch it out as much as possible, and then put salt on it and make sure that there's no skin exposed and that there has to be salt on all of it. And it'll take about a week or two to do. And leave it out in the sun, because that'll help. And after a week or two, then take the nails out and everything, and you need to change it out, the salt out every 3 days or so. And then after about 2 weeks, then you'll put something on it. You can look that up on YouTube too, and then that'll make it more. Because if you just leave the salt on there, don't put anything on, it'll be rock, like it'll be hard. So if you put something on there, it'll loosen up a little bit. So just do that, and it should turn out good. Whenever that's done, I'll make another video of it. And there's my gun. It doesn't have a scope on it. It's a pretty good gun, I mean, but got it for $30 at a gun show, so worked pretty good for that price. I mean, I've shot a rabbit with it, and I've shot a bird, and I've shot a couple of birds, but I've only killed the rabbit and a bird with it so far. But yeah, got this guy this morning, so it's pretty fresh. And thanks for watching my rabbit video. I will make hunting videos next time, so thanks for watching.